Inside, daring Tennessee to take an outside jump shot. McCray baseline turns, fires and hits a little turnaround jumper. And it goes to Barton. Tennessee with a turnover. Barton pulls up free throw line, gets to Maimon, powers his way to the basket and scores, and he's fouled.
Give some credit to Antonio Barton, Bobby. Did that jump stop like you're supposed to do, and he waited on his options and hit Maimon, cutting to the basket.
Moore drives baseline to the basket, lays it up, and it rolls off the front rim. Stokes gets it, puts it back up and in.
That's a big-time rebound by Stokes.
Throws it inside, throws it away. McCray steals it. He races to the other end, takes it right to the basket, lays it up and in.
Big-time move.
Thompson throws it top of the key. Armani Moore fake to three, drives to the basket, throws up a tough runner. Good.
Our bench is stepping up right now, Bob.
They go to Richardson. Richardson drives baseline, puts the shot up from in front. Good.
He just said, get out of my way.
Fries kicks it off top of the circle. Richardson, now left side, Reese a three. That's good.
Money.
Derek Reese a three from the left wing. Tennessee with the ball. Richardson down low. Stokes makes a move against Young. Goes up and rolled off the rim. No good. Maimon back up and in from the left side.
Big time offensive rebound by Jerron.
Right side, Richardson drives, dishes it down low to Stokes. Stokes turns, puts it up, and in as he threw a shoulder into Young, who flopped, and then Stokes able to just to lay it up and in. Barton comes across midcourt, drops it off Stokes, and he slams it against Young.
Great play by Barton. Catch that ball, jump stop, bounce pass, great play.
Stokes hands the ball back to McCray. McCray drives against Walker, throws it off the glass, and good.
Jordan McCray.
Back to Prather. Prather drives, lost the ball, taken away by Thompson. Tennessee with it. Thompson gives McCray down the lane, lays it up and in.
Yes!
Tried to slam it and he missed it. Long rebound, Wilbekin in against McCray. McCray blocks his shot.
Woo!
Here comes Tennessee trying to get the loose ball on the floor to jump ball. Jordan McCray, what a brilliant block against Wilbekin.
I mean, he went as high as he needed to go. And Wilbekin's a heck of a player, and Jordan just swatted it away off the backboard. That was a super block.
Down low, Maimon gets it right block. Fires the ball cross court, McCray. He goes baseline, pull up 10-footer is good.
That's the shot, not the three ball.
Wilbekin crossover against Moore. Can't shoot it. In the lane, turns, whistle. A jump ball as Tennessee ties him up as Barton comes over with weak side help. And the alternate possession gives the ball back to Tennessee. Barton into a double team, throws it left side to Richardson. He drives against Prather to the basket, lays it up and in.
I love that move by Josh. He could have pulled up for the jumper, took another dribble, got all the way to the rim.
Hill attacks the other way to the basket, throws it up. That shot blocked by Armani Moore. He brings it to front court, gallops to the basket and lays it up and in with the left hand.
Armani Moore makes a great block. Jordan turns it into a layup.
Backside, down low, shot no good by Maimon. Stokes, the offensive rebound, and lays it up and in.
Great play, great pass by Armani.
The key to Richardson. Looks down low, gives to Stokes the free throw line. Stokes back out, McCray's going to launch for the tie. Good!
Wow, money!
Jordan McCray ties the game. 56-49, Tennessee gets the ball in bounds. A half-court shot, no good. And the Florida Gators, the number one team in the country, they advance to the SEC championship game. They dominate the second half as Florida beats Tennessee 56-49.